cowboys were sitting round the campfire, all tired from a long, long day. As they rolled their smokes and told some jokes to pass the time away, the big trail herd was hard to hold. The night guard sang a song to bed the cattle and keep them still throughout the whole night long. The night guard was a handsome lad whose face was tanned from the sun. His heart was light, fully headed home, back to the only one. There was a girl he surely loved, if her her eyes shine like the stars above, and a thousand charms had she. As the dawn came in the eastern sky, the cattle began to stir. The love light gleamed in the night guard's eyes, for he's on his way to her. A longhorn steer came ambling near, the blood was in his eyes. He called the night guard unaware, and charged as he rode by. The night guard's horse, in a mighty leap, threw his rider on his head. The steer then got him as he rose, and there we found him dead. The little girl has changed a lot, she seems to have grown old. I guess it was the news we brought, and the story that we told.